Light. Sun's already up.
Morning.
Fellas, want to go get some lemons?
Yeah.
Rabbits out in the orchard, we're going to go knock one over. Slight problem, the open sight, the iron sight on the gun's broken.
Because it needs to go in that gap there, right? So it's about that big, so if you cut it to about that size.
Set up a cardboard box, lads. Not that one, bro, it's got chickens in it.
I reckon he must have parted the hairs on that rabbit's head. Looked like it went thump.
Bloody hell. I was just walking back to the house and I heard a shot. Ziggy. The boy's nailed a rabbit.
Oh, nice little baby one. Nice.
Same one.
Headshot. Good shot, Charlie. Missed. Is that side being banged? Ooh, just missed him. Oh, you're shooting too high. Did you bring some more bullets?
Boys have run out of bullets. You can still see the rabbit just sitting over there looking at us. And they've used all their bullets and we don't have any more. I have to go fix that sight, I think. Fair call, the iron sight is actually just taped on with electrician's tape. I think I was going just over the top. Balls. You have to go buy a decent bloody gun, I think. Instead of this old $25 job that I bought 25 years ago.
One gutted, clean rabbit, sent on 12 and a half. It's just a baby one and he couldn't handle the gen. don't know if that's going to feed all of us, mate. We might have to shoot another one later on, eh? Or another couple. We'll give this one a little wipe down and put them in the fridge, eh?
How deep are we?
356 meters. You already drunk it all. Charlie's got just a dead weight on, I think it's a sea perch or a bastard cod, and Dom looks like he's hooked up a baby blue nose, but the Kaigan Bannocks 1000 shat itself. This reel's given me nothing but problems since I bought the bloody thing. Replaced the plug-in bit on cord twice, it broke, had to fix it, broke again. The hind feeder broke. Just a crap reel, should have paid the extra money, got a decent one like Shimano or Daiwa. I think the dial is probably to go. This thing's been bomb-proof.
This is work.
Yeah, the Daiwa Tanacon ball, can't go wrong. It's been so reliable.
I think this is more than a steeper chase.
What?
I think this is more than a steeper chase, so I kind of like weighing the whole.
Two sea perches. What is it? Sinkerfish. Bastard cod.
What is it?
Here it comes. It's a blue. Oh!
Ling. Dirty old.
That's a massive ling. We'll have to smoke that one up.
Dog. Oh. To Ling, yeah.
Alright mate, sort her out.
We're talking to Marvin as well.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, he's got a mid-water raised bream. Awesome. Nice little raised bream. Alright, let's get these fish in the chili bin. It's too heavy, it's so big.
Is he a world record or not?
He's a world record, all right. He's a today record.
Oh, bugger.
Paul, you gonna pull him in? Or do you need me to do it?
Hold on, I'll give it one more go. Crap.
Oh. Yeah, give it to those guys. No, we should take him to the garden. Get it.
Oh, oh, you got look
it.
Look at him.
Bloody hell. Another day of sea perch. Mind you, we've got a raised bream and a ling. Oh. It's not a total write-off, but I wouldn't mind at least one blue nose. Or a half hooker. And the fishing in Kaikoura's gone to the dogs. Oh, all right,
I'm going to try somewhere else. I just want to get one blue nose or one half hook to take home. So we'd have to eat stinking ling. I mean, delicious ling. Some cheeky bastards put a bass mark on my sounder, and I think it's actually 800 meters because we've let all the line out and it still hasn't touched the bottom and there's no fish on. I think we're going to wind it and go home because it's pushing on 4 o'clock and it's getting a bit windy out here. Boys are hungry. Get Charlie to put on the trailer today. See how he goes.
All your training.
Yeah, mate.
I'll turn around. Wide.
Oh, not bad, not bad. Just get us up there now, bro. Nice one, nice one. Hold us there.
It's got a weird plate there, now it comes down around there. How bizarre. Sea perch versus raised bream. That's the sea perch, that's the raised bream. That's the ling. What's that one?
Raised bream. Sea perch. Don't like the texture in that one. No way. I don't know, between the raised bream or the ling.
Did you just jam everything into one sandwich?
Nah, I've just got raised bream in it.
With Best Foods mayonnaise. I think the ling is my favourite.
Oh, what a day.
We're going to go for a hunt now. Get up!
Get up,
stags cruising up the hill. They were right next to us and they took off. We heard them crashing and looked up, picked them up with the camera running up through the scrub. Only about 50 meters away when not after velvety stags, we're just looking for a couple of yearlings or young spikers. Hopefully we'll see a couple more around the corner here. Heaps of stags up here, we must have counted about 15 maybe, I don't know, there was bloody stags everywhere in that last mob. Not too quick for me to get the camera on now, and then when I got the camera it was focusing on the close trees, not on the bloody deer. Got it to manual focus and they all crashed off. Pretty encouraging to see, but not what we want a yearling or a young spiker. We've got to the edge of this block, so we're gonna go back up and back into another block. Ziggy jumped out of the back of the truck, sniffed us down, found us. She can smell one. There's one just up here somewhere. Man, Ziggy's such a good dog. She's pointing at something just up there. Like 5 seconds before you shoot. Let us know when you're ready. Alright. Not reload, didn't see where that hit. Nice, here we go. Charlie just smacked it. I'm gonna have to stay here, unfortunately, and keep an eye where it went so I can show the boys. I can go find it.
There's been an interesting development. The deer done jumped up and run on offed with Ziggy in hot pursuit around the side of the hill. So I think Charlie's actually missed it. Thought he had it, heard a thump. I didn't see the deer react, it just ran down the hill because I wasn't watching the screen and the shot. I was too busy trying to video Charlie and the shot. So, yeah, unfortunately, I think he just missed it and they've walked all the way over there and the deer's heard them coming and jumped up and ran off. Oh well, plenty more deer in the forest. It's almost dark though. We're hoping to shoot a yearling to get some meat in the freezer, but I don't think it's going to happen. Well, you never know. We might see one driving home.
Yes, the hunters returning empty-handed. At least we saw a couple of deer. Said baby, I'm and who knows, we might be able to smoke one on the way back home. Because we do have the thermal. And I don't really feel like bush bashing to the other side of the valley to shoot a deer in the dark. Time never went wasted. Stood still in some places. Here. When it heals you,
friend all remain. River!
Shotgun, shingle.
There sits truck.
More than it moves, thinks it's
gonna jump into the truck.
Corner. New Orleans, he's just turned.
Some fine shooting there, son.
Bring his neck, where'd he hit him? Nice.
Voice of Joe saying, Nicky, my liver. It's not gonna hold. Nick makes up the guest bed and hires a house.
So shirt. Good.
Says
good
Joe, you won't be going in any old home.
Outside. Outside.
In late one spring evening, two lovers lay sleeping down the hall from each other. They listen to each other breathing.
Kick rocks, slap some songs, fool on levee, walk, count sheep, the kingdom in nice where there's bugs in my head. Six sad, sentient, a penny saved, a penny spent, to sleep at the wheel, she beats being awake in my bed. Last call to feel small, I dread the sight of alcohol, I don't know where this train stops, but I want all. Been rather low, out here together. Reckon that we'll keep trying if rock bottom it never shows. You're not alone if there's a storm to weather. I ain't welcome at home, I don't know about you. Hold double takes and double stops, a double dare you, call the cops. I'll die where I stand if I hear wagon wheel again. 40 days of foggy nights withered by the city lights. I don't remember existential crisis being part of the deal. I told you once, I told you twice, I'm steeped in verse, cursed in vice, traded my 40 acres for a mountain of pain. landed in the promised land. Don't mind if I do declare we're as good as dead. Been rather low down here together. Oh, I reckon that we'll keep trying if rock bottom it never shows. You're not alone if there's a storm to weather. I ain't welcome at home, I know about you. You're not alone, there's a storm to weather. I ain't welcome at home, I don't know about you.
That was a good day, wasn't it?
That's it.